Sit right back and you hear a tale. Hey, come on. He's on that three bars now, man. Should I leave the hat on? Y'all want to see me with a cowboy hat on that?
With a black hat.
Hey, real quick, as we go, I don't know if y'all remember this or not, but about 7 or 8 years ago, a really good friend of mine, two actually good friends of mine, two guys by the name of Tim McGraw and Kenny Chesney, they kind of got in a little bit of trouble when they was up in New York. Y'all remember all that bullshit? What they did was, Tim and Kenny actually, Kenny stole a horse, and then they were trying to beat the shit out of the police, and then got in a bunch of trouble. First of all, you should never disrespect a law officer, I tell you, because they will beat your ass with a billy club, I'm going to tell you. But second of all, one thing they should have learned is you can't steal a horse and try and whip a police's ass and expect Cletus T Judd not to make a couple hundred thousand dollars off.
Yeah!
God.